gratitude to our host country and the city of New York. Mr. President, you are a New Yorker, so you know exactly how exciting it is for me to be able to work in New York with all my colleagues here in the United Nations. It's a privilege, and we hope to the wonderful people of this city and the wonderful people of your country the fantastic hospitality that we enjoy. Thank you very much. In the years of my radical youth, I was taught in the time that history is deterministic, that the flow of history doesn't depend on the action of individuals, even leaders, but is determined by structural, economic, social, and political factors that totally escape the control of each individual actor. Now, those years have passed, and I've learned that that was completely wrong. History strongly depends on the individual action of each one of us. And I don't think it is possible to imagine a room in the world where so many leaders are gathered, where so much power is concentrated. And I do believe that each one of us has a chance to influence the history of the times to come, and that chance needs to be seized. I believe that the history of the near future that will be taught and explained in history books will depend a lot on the individual action of each one of us. So my toast is very simple. I pray God to inspire us to make sure that all of you do the right thing for acting together to be able to have the better world that the people we serve needs. To all of you, to your leadership, to make sure that we are able to do it.